Cotton introduction. Cotton is a delicate, feathery staple fiber that fills in a bowl, or defensive case, around the seeds of the cotton plants of the sort Gossypium and the Mallow family Malvaceae. The fiber is practically unadulterated cellulose. Under common conditions, the cotton bolls will build the dispersal of the seeds. The plant is a bush local to tropical and subtropical areas around the planet, including the Americas, Africa, Egypt, and India. The best variety of wild cotton species is found in Mexico, trailed by Australia and Africa. 1. Cotton was autonomously tamed in the Old and New Universes. The fiber is regularly turned into yarn or string and used to make a delicate, breathable material. The utilization of cotton for texture is known to date to ancient occasions. Sections of cotton texture dated to the 5000 years BC have been found in the Indus Valley Progress, just as texture leftovers dated back to 6000 BC in Peru. Albeit developed since artifact, it was the creation of the cotton gin that brought down the expensive creation that prompted its far-reaching use, and it is the most broadly utilized normal fiber fabric in attire today. Current appraisals for world creation are around 25 million tons or 110 million bunches yearly, representing 2.5% of the world's arable land. India is the world's biggest maker of cotton. The US has been the biggest exporter for some years. 2. In the US, cotton is normally estimated in bunches, which measure around 0.48 cubic meters, 17 cubic feet, and weigh 226.8 kilograms, 500 pounds.